Okay. What just happened?
What's going on? It never ends.
Huh. Is that's Edward.
Damnation. That's me.
Oh God. I gotta get up.
What's happening? What's happening? How do I do this? How do I fix this? Who is that? Who are you?
Pierce, oh. I found her. I finally know what's going on. You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
What? Holden? What's going on? Was it a hallucination?
I think everything you see is a hallucination. Maybe you're still drunk back in your fucking office.
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
What?
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now.
Marie?
No. It can't be.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Wait, was that Sarah Hawkins?
Murder. This madness must stop.
What? Was that? Was that?
Colden?
Oh! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Whatever. Ah! Ah! What's gonna happen? Okay. What? Pierce showing up in so many different paintings is really fucking scary. Blood? Oh yay, and rats. Oh cool, dismembered bodies. Who is this? Sarah? It is Sarah.
What did they
Sarah Hawkins is alive.
Sarah. He gave him the gold and I the azure. I don't see him very often anymore. The green is stronger.
Are you feeling ill?
I'm here, but no. No.
Let's get you out of here.
It comes in my dreams. Our minds melt like colors on a palette.
Come with me.
It's is of the oldest green. Violent living, vibrant. A sea green, maybe. No. No.
Mrs. Hawkins, we must go before someone finds out.
Oh, but he will. He always knows these things when it's about me.
What the valid SAN requirements? What the fuck does that mean?
I have seen the same color. It was not as vivid as you said.
A pale copy. A discarded spawn.
Do you know what it was? Tell me.
I can't. We should not call his name. Terrible, terrible consequences.
All right. Come with me.
He will know. He will find us.
One more reason to hurry.
Have I seen you before?
Can you walk?
Maybe.
Then let's go before your husband finds us. It was in your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course.
That's really weird.
You mean the guards?
This way. Follow me.
Okay. You want me to go first or do you want to stop?
What the?
Oh no.
You there. You won't get far.
Come on, Sarah, faster.
Okay. Wait. The machine. It's the green. The decaying one.
The gas.
Yes. It's not good for living beings.
We don't have time for that.
I am not moving until the wrong is set right.
Damn it.
Huh. Despite the fact that you're completely fucking nuts, you still have a sense of justice. How very interesting. Where'd you go? Oh, there.
I'd be better off finding a tool.
All right, find a tool then.
Perfect.
That looked so flimsy.
All right. That should do it. Let's move.
Is that Charles?
Leave her alone! We're leaving this crazy island.
You are going nowhere. Don't get between me and my wife.
Well, you have now been tentacled. The poker.
How dare you?
Maybe because you're not fucking...
All you did for her safety was throwing her in this rat hole. I hid her well enough. You let Fuller play with her. Stop. I did everything I could to protect her. But her identity, her power, is what threatens her.
What?
Sarah has seen things, has made things you can't even begin to imagine. Would you still save her if I told you that she is even more dangerous than I am?
She refused.
At first, Sarah condemned Francis Saunders the moment she offered him the Wanderer.
You mean the Shambler?
In the presence of the myth for too long. Even if she were to leave Darkwater, she would still hear his call. And the cult will always be here. Waiting for her.
Then we get rid of its members.
You are out of your league, detective. They control the whole island. She will finally surrender to his power, and the world will fall with her.
Don't!
No one can escape the wheel of destiny. They say, but I will change it. I will save Sarah.
Not sure that would actually have killed him. Well, Charles is finally actually dead this time. Did he shit himself? I think he shit himself.